Bogey Award.
He goes to a guy
who had to take a pit stop on the golf ball, had to take a pit stop during his round today.
Toby Dean.
Ronny Ballbag.
After the first hole, he jumped out of shit.
He fucked off.
He missed the second hole, didn't he?
Second hole. Have you seen Ballbag? You don't need to let the golf course, mate.
He missed
the second hole. Steno's distressed. He wanted it.
Yeah.
Toilet paper in his bag, but it was already used.
Wasted.
I did too.
Maddie,
I've gone. It's all right. I've got some toilet paper in my bag.
No, I used that last time.
I took it out and I thought, oh yeah, I've used that last time. And had a big. Yeah, sorry.
It was light brown.
Sorry, Ash.
Sorry, everyone.
Yeah, well, speaking of the devil, our second bogey prize goes to, in case you need some new toilet paper, Deano. Hey! Stick this up, you arse, you fucking gun. And you!
Lachlan.
Oi, who's got a beer?
And then, our third bogey prize goes to a guy who's got a reputation.
Josh!
Put him on for fuck's sake!
Hey, cup of tea, Governor!
Hey, Tat, reckon you can put some pants on the horse?
You wanna have a smooch? Shut up!
I'd just like to say,
I'll thank my mum.
I'm 43 years old and I finally own some undies. Fuck you!